Viewers, welcome to ABC Hightech Learning YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn about the easiest method for converting the binary number into octal number system, that is direct method. So the procedure for performing this conversion from binary to octal number system, it is given here, which contains two steps. In the first step, we have to partition the given binary number into groups of three digits. When we do the partitioning in integer part, we have to start the process from the rightmost digit of the integer part and it has to continue towards left direction. And when we do the partitioning in the fractional part of the given binary number, this process has to start from the leftmost bit of the fractional part and it has to continue towards right direction. The reason for partitioning the given binary number into groups of three digits is that the base value for binary number is 2 and the base value for octal number system is 8, which is equivalent to 2^3. That's why whenever a binary number is converted into octal number system, the given binary number has to be partitioned into group of 3 digits. So after making the given binary number into groups of 3 digits, we can assign corresponding octal digit to each group of 3 binary digits. So now let's apply this procedure to convert the given binary number in the example into octal number system. So here this binary number doesn't contain any binary point, that's why no fractional part. So we can partition the binary number into groups of three digits starting from the rightmost direction and it has to continue towards left direction. So as per this rule, if we partition, we can get 3 complete group of 3 digits. Okay, and in the last group only 1 digit is there. So in order to make it as a complete group of 3 digits, we have to add 2 more zeros here. So if we add 2 more zeros here in the 4th group, we can get the complete group of 3 digits. So now we can assign its octal equivalent value for every group. So here in this table, octal equivalent value for each group of 3 digits is given. So this octal equivalent value is assigned based on the weight of the digit present in the group. For example, in this group none of the digit is present, that's why its octal value is 0. And in this group the digit in the 0th position is present whose weight is 1, that's why its octal equivalent value also 1. And if we take this group, here 2 digits are present which are in the position 0 and 1 and its weights are 2 and 1. So in order to get the octal equivalent value, its weights has to be added. It is 2 plus 1. If we add 2 and 1, we can get 3 value. Similarly, if we take this group, here all the digits are present, so its weights are 4, 2 and 1 respectively. So in order to get the octal equivalent value, we have to add the weights of all the 3 digits. Like this, octal values are assigned to each group based on the weight of the digit present in the group. So now let's apply octal values to each group. So what is the octal value for the group which contains 111? It's 7. And what's the octal value for the group contains 011? It's 3. So similarly for 101, it's 5. So for the group which contains 001, for that the octal value is 1. So now after applying these two steps, we have converted the given binary number into octal form. Now let's take one more example which contains fractional part 2. Here, since this binary number contains integer part as well as fractional part, we have to perform the partitioning in the integer part starting from the rightmost digit of the integer part and it has to continue towards left direction. And to perform partitioning in the fractional part, this process has to start from the leftmost digit of the fractional part and it has to continue towards right direction. Okay, if we do the partitioning in integer part, we can get two complete groups of three digits, and in the third group we will get only one digit, only one. So in order to make it as a complete group, we can add two more zeros here. And similarly in the fractional part, there is only two digits are present. So in order to make it as a complete group, we can add one zero here. Okay, now we have done the partitioning. So now we can assign the octal equivalent value for each group of the three binary digits. So what is the octal value for the group containing 110? So its octal value is 6, and for the group which contains 011, so its octal value is 3, and for the group which contains 101, its octal value is 5, and the group which contains 001 binary digits, its octal value is 1. So now we have converted the given binary number into octal form. So now in this video we have learned how to convert the given binary number into octal form using direct method, which is the simplest method, and it can be used to convert the binary number into octal form very quickly. So viewers, if you find this video is useful to you, kindly subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.